Anderson, come check out my vegan milkshake at Millions of Milkshakes. You won't regret it. Millions of Milkshakes,
baby. We love you!
So we're here at Millions of Milkshakes, and you're launching your first vegan. What's going to be inside?
The vegan milkshake is going to be pineapple, coconut, banana, anything tropical, kind of what my kids like, what I make for them at home in Malibu. So,
sounds good. So the PETA organization is also here. Could you tell us about the organization and why you have it here with you?
Well, I've been involved with PETA since I started on Baywatch, when I started getting a lot of attention for things that I thought were ridiculous, like my boyfriends and my boobs. So I thought I wanted to share the attention with something really meaningful to me. So I became very good friends with Dan Matthews, who's the vice president of PETA, and we've traveled all over the world, been able to change laws all over the world to help animals. And so everything I do, I try and incorporate that, even on Dancing with the Stars. The last dance I did was Paso Doble, and it kind of represents the bullfight, but I made it so it was anti-bullfight. And Charo, who's another supporter of PETA, came on, and yay, Charo! And and this, I thought it'd be great to do a milkshake with Shiraz, who I met in Abu Dhabi, and he's been fantastically supportive of me, and I wanted to involve PETA. So it's a vegan milkshake.
Yeah. How long have you been vegan?
For 15 years or so, yeah.
And what started that?
As soon as I found out about meat products, it kind of turned me off of that, and it was really easy to go vegetarian.
Well, yeah, that's good. It seems like people see it, and you would think they'd all be it, right? But it seems like you have to force it into people.
Well, I think it's just educating yourself and making your own decisions. And I think a lot of young people love being vegetarian because they're more open to being educated about it.
Okay, so you just survived elimination from Dancing with the Stars.
I know, and I went out and had a really good time.
How does it feel? Like, what feeling do you get every time an elimination comes up?
Well, I was obviously excited. We all went for dinner, then we went out and celebrated, and everyone was spraying us with champagne and everything. It was kind of fun. But it was really exciting because they really kind of drag you through the mud. They kind of make it very dramatic, and you're up there and you kind of feel very, very nauseous. So it's really exciting when you make it.
Is it different getting critiqued right there in person than, like, you know, through tabloids and stuff?
I try not to pay attention to too many tabloids, but I like the constructive criticism when it's reality. I mean, where they're criticizing a dance. They're not criticizing your personal life.
So what were your children's reactions when you told them you were going to be on the show?
I never told them I was going to be on the show. They kind of just found out. You know, I don't really talk about things that I do. They have really big lives, and they're both star athletes, and they're very, very busy little kids. And eventually, my son came up to me and goes, "You're going to be on Dancing with the Stars?" I said, "Yeah." And he goes, "Okay, well, that's cool." But they didn't vote until, like, last week, because I didn't even know how to vote till last week. I didn't realize how important the voting was. So that's why I'm really thankful that everyone's been, you know, rallying behind me, and all these great fan groups and everything all over the place have been really sweet in voting. So it's kept me on the show.
Do your kids like to dance, or are they more into sports?
Oh, they're great dancers. They're great musicians, great dancers, into sports. They do everything.
Okay, so you do basically everything, from modeling all the way to developing. What would you say, if you could choose one, I know that's hard, is your main passion?
I'm going to be a dancer. Yeah. I started at 42 years old, so I don't know how much demand I'd be in, but I love dancing. I think it's really fun. And I've always wanted to do something a little more artistic than just the acting, so it's really been good for me.
Yeah, dance is a great way to express yourself, you know, without it talking and stuff. So how do you feel about being the most downloaded star?
Well, hopefully that transcends into being voted for, right?
Yeah.
You're popular on the internet. Hopefully people vote. That's the most important thing.
Okay, and lastly, what would you want to be remembered for?
All the work I do for animals.
Awesome.
And being a good mom.
Okay.
So actually, I mean, what is banana? Okay.
Banana. We'll do banana. Banana's vegan. We can do that.
All right.
Where's all the coconut and the pineapple? Here we go. Okay. So you guys tell me what to do.
Okay, put a bit of chocolate if you want in there.
Okay.
This is actually the new vegan ice cream that we have. This is actually vegan Minnesota beet sugar.
I've been here for 4 hours. I saw her pants and I got inked.